Well, hello everyone. Thank you for joining me here once again at Food Arts for another video. So it's exciting. Today is the first day of spring. However, I don't know where you are, but here in the US, it's cold. I'm in Pennsylvania and it's very cold. It's like winter is holding on to dear life and does not want to move on to the next season. And I'm like, please, we need sun. So yes, that's what's happening with the weather. But thank you for joining me here. I am trying to get into my spring spirit with my colors, and this weather doesn't help. But I am inspired. So that is what we're going to be doing today. We're going to be back to the Dutch pour. I am going to do a pour with some spring colors. And we'll see how this one turns out. I'm going to show you the color I'm using as for my base. So it is Titan Violet Pale by Golden. Okay. And I'm going to show you how soft and beautiful this color is. You might not be able to see it in this light. But look how beautiful. Look how gorgeous. Love the color. I can't wait to see how this one turns out. So, you know the drill. Meet me down at the canvas. Okay, everyone. So here we are, and we're working on a 16 by 20 inch canvas. I showed you my base color. I'm going to show you again. Look how gorgeous that color is. Beautiful. And this is Titan Pale by Golden. Love the color. So I'm going to go ahead, flood my canvas. We'll be right back. Okay, so here we are. We're back and love the color base. It's gorgeous. Now, I'm just thinking, what do I want to do as far as my composition? So I'm going to be starting with Opaque Light Ultramarine by Pebeo. And I'm going to see. I think I want to go this way. Okay. And here I want to go this way. Okay. So that's going to be my design. My next color is Greenish Blue by Amsterdam. My next color is Pearl Lavender Purple by Arteza. Okay. My next color is 24 Karat Gold by DecoArt. Then I have Pearl Glacier Blue by Arteza. Okay. So those are my colors. Love the palette, very soft. And I am trying to decide how I'm going to blow this out. And I think I'm going to start right here. Very different composition, but I like it because then that allows me room for embellishing, and that is always a plus. I'm just going to blow it out over here. Okay. I love it. I am super happy. It's a little simple, but I love it. I love it because it gives me room to work with it. So I'm going to go ahead, clean my edges, and I'll bring you in for a close-up. I'll be right back. Okay, everyone. So here it is. And look how beautiful it is. And I love the composition. It looks very simple, but it's going to allow me room to kind of like create a saying and put it right in here to embellish this piece. And I'm happy with the color palette. So I'm going to come in to show you and take a look at this. I do have my flash on so you can see how beautiful these colors look together. So take a look at these colors. Look at this petal. So first of all, take a look at those cells up at the top. I love how the blue kind of breaks through with that base color. The blanket of the 24 karat gold, gorgeous. Love it. Look at all that reaction, all the webbing, lacing in here. Look at the splash of reaction of these paints here in this blowout at the bottom of this petal. Absolutely gorgeous. I think that is my favorite piece right there. And then it branches out into this gorgeous palette kind of like wave here. Look how beautiful. Look how gorgeous that is. Take a look at that. Absolutely beautiful. The petal, how it branches up. And then goes there. Tell me what you guys think. Do you love this color palette in rendition to the spring coming that we have upon us? Love absolutely the colors. I'm super happy with it. tell me what you think. I will definitely show you this piece once it has dried and I have embellished it. Absolutely gorgeous. Leave a comment in the comment section below. I know this was a short and sweet one. Thank you for joining me here at Fluid Arts by Elsa. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.